Garden Center Warrior here. This is the 5 chicks that she hatched. So Leghorns can go broody and hatch their own chicks. This is, she sat there for 3 weeks and we weren't sure if she was gonna get any chicks out of it, but look, 4 white Leghorn chicks and 1 is half olive egger and half Leghorn from his dad. This is their first day here because we put them in here last night. So this is their first day out, but they were born Saturday.